Hi, it's Mona here, and I've cycled to Tree Valley Lake, which is a reservoir, and it's actually got a hidden village underneath it. So when the lake was made, they flooded the valley, and there's still some buildings underneath. And one of the buildings actually is now in Blaise Castle, and they moved it. There's a water mill that they've moved there. So it's really interesting history to the place. So I've got my rucksack with some art materials, and I'm going to have a look around and see what will inspire me to create something this afternoon. Cool. Okay, bye.